hopefully, is going to be our exclusive acoustic sessions on the specially constructed stage. You saw them earlier on the NME stage, so here they are to perform acoustically just for us, Sleeper.
I don't know anything about them.
It is rude.
There they are.
You stopped them playing.
Well, they're here. Let's find out a bit about them.
All right.
Band
go on then. You do an interview.
All right. Right, what's your name?
Louise.
All right. How are you? How are you?
I'm all right.
That's pathetic. See?
Look, no, that's how you do it. No. What bands do you like? What are your influences?
I hate all bands.
Never mind all that. Like, if you're going to do an interview, let's have a proper interview. I'll do the interviews. Leave it to me. So, what was your name again? Louise, yeah. So, what were your favourite bands? Did he say, did we get to that?
Or? Partridge Family. Got the kids
Mark,
from
Mark. Yeah.
What?
Let the kids play. Come on. Here we are. Sleeper.
You're a big man, but you're out of shape. I could help you get it back again. We should both go to bed till we make each other sore. We should both stay in bed till we make each other roar. You're delicious, you're delicious, you're delicious, You're a good man, but you're hard to please. You shouldn't worry, it's just my head that's diseased. We should both get away and explore our darkest dreams. We should both find a place where no one could hear our screams. You're delicious, 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 you're so dirty. She dug out her eyes to stop them from twitching. She's eating the dirt again like a monkey. She's flat on her back. Oh yes, wasted and glad. Oh yes, lost in her bed. She's gone around it. Don't come around, I feel too ugly. I'd like to kill someone and I'm hungry. Little Annie said she knows. She knows what's happening. I like a woman, she explodes. She knows what's happening. She cut off her fingers to stop them from itching. She dug out her eyes to stop them from twitching. She's eating the dirt again like a monkey. She's flat on her back. Oh yes, wasted and glad. Oh yes, lost in a bed. She's gone around and
excellent. Cheers.
So do you like red? Do you like green? Which of these colours do you prefer? There's red, green, blue, yellow, and acoustic. We've got Sharon Shannon later on this stage. And we've also got more from Oasis. And that's all coming up after the break. So it's just you who've been sticking on the favourite colour subject.